Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther!
Without question, Gunther has made an immediate impact since his arrival.
A truly dominant specimen.
And a specimen who is as ready as ever to chop clean through the competition.
Hey, he puts others to the test, and they often come up short. He moves with such a purpose, absolutely no wasted energy.
Well, that's because Gunther is saving himself completely for the battle ahead.
Yeah, but he does manage to make his entrance as intimidating as possible.
He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
You think there's any limit at all to the carnage that's to come here tonight?
Oh, Saxton, you know better. We should expect nothing short of total decimation.
Of course, Lesnar's never one for holding back.
The Beast wins decisively.
The Beast wins by ripping guys apart.
Adjust your TV set, folks. That is the new and improved Brock Lesnar.
Au contraire, Cole. Don't let the smile and cowboy hat fool you. This is the same Brock Lesnar as always. Suplex City, eat, sleep, conquer. That's all still very much in his blood.
That's true, Corey. I suppose he's just letting himself enjoy it more, which really has to rattle his opponents.
Too bad he's in there with the aptly named ring general, Gunther. This man has chopped layers of skin off some of the toughest competitors in the world.
There are few superstars who are as merciless as Gunther. You look at that man, and there is nothing behind the eyes. He has that kind of aura, that presence, that can end a match before it even begins. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Delivers the knee drop.
The vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
German suplex! He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up!
Suplex!
The thing about Lesnar is, for all the brawn he has, he also has a lot of brains. On top of the athleticism, the power, and the strength, Lesnar is a very smart wrestler. This is why, if you want his head on that
cover. A defiant kick out after one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Fisherman suplex.
Incredible.
This is just brute power.
German. Just pure dominance.
And so much for ending a match before it starts. Gunther got the fight taken to him there.
And that's the conqueror we all know and fear.
punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Still only got one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming?
Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop. Gets him with the counter.
Crucial turn.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Can that finish the beast off?
He kicks out somehow.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A, the beast.
WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building. With an uppercut.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Ooh, an arm breaker. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
Ah, oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
You got it scouted.
What's Gunther putting?
Counter on Gunther pays off. Oh, Lesnar! Come on, Lock! Come on, Lock! It's in! Will he tap? Will he tap?
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's where the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Cole. Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
Spine buster.
And there's the cover. Breaks the close count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Ouch.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. The
stretch muffler's in. Couple of kicks will break it.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He reverses it.
Brock Lesnar for the submission. Oh, no, Brock's got the Kimura.
Plenty of inch submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in. And look at this. Kimura lock. Nowhere to go.
What I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Big ball.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Are we keeping track?
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, man. Brought back kicked into the ring from the floor now.
And this is just outrageous power.
German.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Brock Lesnar doing what he...
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
Oh, my God, did you see that?
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it...
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
This has got to be it! What does it take to keep this monster down?
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
We've got to acknowledge these.
He wants it one more time.
Surprise.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Gunther now from behind, rear naked choke. This is
let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here, Ty.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship!
Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins. He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
The ultimate opportunist is here.
A man who has once again claimed his spot atop WWE.
A Hall of Famer who has survived judgment and embraced his darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
After spending 8 years on the shelf in retirement, Edge has come back hungrier and tougher than ever. Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins! And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Edge!
This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
Title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Ooh. Shot to the midsection connects.
Put into the corner now.
Good defense.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Whoa. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Two. Ooh, that hurt. Right to the kidney.
Golly.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Three.
Electric chair. Driven into the barricade.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Rollins believes a lot of his own hype, but the hype is certainly warranted. What does it take to topple the self-proclaimed visionary?
You need to be on your game. For all his bravado, Seth Rollins absolutely has the skills to back it up, and it is crucial that you meet him at his.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And then thrown back into the ring.
Two.
Oh, suicide dive.
One.
Rollins escaping danger.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
Uh-oh.
It's good. We're gonna see it!
Stop!
The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Makes a cover!
Wow! Just barely making it out!
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
And guys, on most nights, Rollins would have just ended this, but not tonight.
Oh, forward to the back.
Rollins.
Roll. technique reversing Rollins. Getting him into the corner.
Rollins with a reversal.
Rollins has it where he wants him.
Rollins is looking unstoppable.
And Rollins cannot be stopped.
Caught him.
Wait a minute.
Champion.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that out loud anyway.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Typical crafty offense from Rollins as this match goes on.
Right in the face.
My God.
A picture perfect moonsault. Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge needs to be resourceful in this situation.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Rollins lining it up.
He's out of the ball. A massive stop.
Good to see a new champ.
The cover. Oh, the champ has a three count.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And we know Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Race for the turnbuckle.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
No.
Somersault punch out.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Sit straight in the barricade.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Vicious. Oh, just turn that around. The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
PlayStation.